to you with another video. Today we're playing The Guest. I think it's a horror game. I can't necessarily remember. I downloaded a long time ago. I was going to play it, but I was like, maybe not. But apparently it's the first person exploration game. And if you hear a noise in the background, it's just a fan. It's really hot in here, so I had to turn on the fan. But let's get into it. We're preparing the room. I actually don't know much about this game, in all honesty. I think it's a horror game, but don't quote me on it. Maybe Silver plays another horror game, and you guys can laugh at me as I get scared. I'm gonna play the new Outlast, by the way, whenever it comes out. It's gonna be fun. Unless it's already out, but... let this enjoy. Frame rate just a little low in all honesty. Again, it's me walking. Very pretty. Very, very pretty. An Evgeny Linov Vog to Boston Flight SR210. Wait, chill. Ew. Are they knocking at my door or are they knocking at the main door? Huh. I wish I would have remembered it. The 15th ESPA Congress will be in Belgrade? Raj, you coming, bruh. That's a good question. Okay. Wait, what does it say? E to keep it. Okay. We're extremely good with the Shadow Rotation University of Boston, like anyone else looking. Flight information, ticket to arrival. Boston, hope you have a comfortable trip. Me too. Probably not, because I'm stuck in here, wherever here is. Maybe it's for crazy holy demons. What the fuck is this? I don't need cigarettes. What the hell's wrong with you? I could have kept them anyway, because I'm still putting them. That's nice. Yep. Apparently I'm supposed to go to Boston. What is this? Is this a doorknob? Maybe. Oh, a lot of shit. Fuck. Already, man. Already got a lot of stuff going on. It's really loud, by the way. My footsteps are like the loudest fucking thing. What's that? I feel like it's a doorknob. E-F-A. What does that mean? Maybe I'll figure out what that means later in life. Numbers. Okay. God, it's loud. It didn't work. Fuck, man. That was stupid loud. It hurt my ears. And it's an anomaly with the power socket appears the power supply inspection to carry down immediately. And keep in mind the following scheme. Hit the same type of instant contact your superior as soon as possible. I don't know what this means, but I'll keep it. Maybe I'll figure out what it means later in life. Well, okay, just whack the light. That's how you turn on lights these days. So, toolbox. Seems like it's torn. This is gonna keep. I'll keep it. Might as well. Just keeping everything at this point. Well, I have the doorknob now. The door still loose, we need something to screw this door with. Let's not do that. I had a heart attack for a split second, I didn't know what was going on. What's this? Two men will be waiting for Boston Airport when you arrive. Show them the letter they will take you to the hotel. There you'll be able to rest. Old Oakwood House is situated in the suburb city of Belmont. This hotel is a helping us organize the facility. Prime Minister that will be pleased with this service. No words can express our gratitude. Okay. Can't run, so I guess that's a relief. I need to find a screwdriver. Do I have one? Ah. No? I don't think so. Not there. Why did someone take my doorknob off? It's so fucking rude. Like, what the fuck can I do to you people? What do I do with this? That's a good question. What do I do with this? Oh, that's smart. What is this? Room power 1 volt battery. Can I touch this paper? No, but it has that on it. I don't know what that is. See? Nope. There's no craft button apparently. Okay. Fine. This. Look. Toolbox. 503. Thank you. Okay. So. 503. Ah. That's useful. Toolbox. Screwdriver. Do I need the screws? No? Okay. Well then screw you. Ha ha ha! No, shitty jokes. Shitty jokes are fun though. No, I should be able to... No. No. Okay. Do I have a light? Something. Fuck me. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna go back to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow, right? God, this is already terrifying. Whoa. I got real bad goosebumps right now. God, that was terrifying. I'll need this to cut some douchebag. Wait, don't close that on me. Asshole. There's also just like the absence of the citizens were in the book, and I kind of know the things figuring from the Beatles. Right, as soon as this game's quest press well. Shut up, press R. The whole time you've been eagerly waiting in your news weapon. Rad. Got it. So, I don't know. What the fuck is going on? Shut up. Jesus, that was annoying. Are we good on the pills? Alright, sweet. So, isopropyl alcohol. Take it. Let's keep it. Probably for healing myself when I get attacked by some kind of monster creature thingy. Makes sense. What's in here? I don't know what's in here. Everything got really quiet whenever I looked in there. I'll take the soap. I might need to use it for something, you know, equal use or some shit. Pliers? Or wire cutters? Might be wire cutters. Okay, what's this? What the hell is this? Am I playing tic-tac motherfucking toe? What the hell am I doing? I'm gonna play motherfucking tic-tac-toe, you motherfuckers kiss my ass. Damn, I almost did it too. Damn, tic-tac-toe was almost the answer. I don't know what the hell this is. Where is this bitch? I don't even know. I ain't even gonna worry. Ain't even my problem. I don't know what the fuck those letters mean. What you people talking about? Try maybe do puzzles and shit. Is everything zoomed in for some fucking reason? Like, Jesus, everything's zoomed in right now. I'll take it. I'll take it, man. I'm getting everything from this place. I don't know what that does. Okay, can I leave? Oh, that's nice. What am I supposed to do? I need a key. Is there a key in this? I'm gonna start clicking. Okay, let's see. I got a valve magazine, some soap, I can go clubbing with that soap. Pliers. Combined. Well, I'm just gonna start clicking shit until it works. And it work on shit. Damn diary. Yep, broken, I can't open it, stuck in here. Wow, that is not helpful. So what is this? There's like a mirror in here. What the ball? I have an idea. That idea was really stupid. Okay. Shush. Now what? Straight razor. Anything else in here? Okay, I need a key. Okay. How do I open this? Broken. I don't even know what the fuck's going on. It's just really annoying noises. Damn, I'm fucking crazy. Ooh. Okay. Tab. Hangers. Combine. Pliers. Lockpick. Use. I'm a beast. Do not turn it on. It's... Oh, what? What does that mean? I'll take that. Excuse me while I, Fuck me. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, a lighter. Okay. Oh, fuck me, man. It's fucking dark in here. Okay, what's this? God damn, it's fucking dark in here. Fuck me, man. What's this? Oh my, you gotta be fucking with me. Okay, so that's all I'm missing. I don't have it. Shit. Is there a lean button? Nah, that'd be nice though. Aha. Gotcha. Okay. Silver smart. Okay, did it work? Oh. What's this? Okay. Let's test it. How is there no power? I just totally fucking fixed that shit. Fucking lying to me? I don't wanna go over there and kiss my ass. I'm gonna figure out how to fix this shit. Where's this thingy at? Okay. 1.1 with 1.2, 2.1, 2.2, 3.1, 3.1. So I have to make it equal 100 volts. What? Okay. That's 4, 8, 48. How the fuck am I supposed to make this equal 100? Like multiplication tables and shit, like supposed to just like fuck with this thing until it works? This is me. This is mean. Help me. Okay. So... Oh. Okay, so it's... 2020. 5511. What happened to all the music? What the hell did I just do? Oh. It's not as intense anymore. I mean, it's still creepy, but I mean, it's not as bad. This doesn't look like a hotel room, right? That fucking one. Use for, but I'll find a use later. Ooh, what's this? A plate, I want it. I'll get none of that. Bullshit. Hello? What's this? Oh god, what are these things? Oh, I have fuses. So what if I have you? Okay. This one. Use. Okay. So. Okay, so I need one more fuse. Got it. Okay. What's this? Two diaries to do is still missing since they're absent in the NFA. We could go to the poster and whatever location. I plan to see the psychologist getting off the plane from Lyon as well as entering the Uzice Hotel at Belgrade without a clue to her location. Many fear the worst. Isn't that where I'm at? Why is this half open? I'm keeping it. I don't want to be disturbed while I'm doing my due, my business. What the hell? Manual activation, only authorized personnel while the You're Dr. Lena, welcome to the open hotel. So we had to need assistance, Frank Bowman. Hey Frank, what am I supposed to be doing right now? I'm so confused, man. What is this? Okay, what does that mean? Ah, the other piece. I want it. I don't know what's going on. After this puzzle, I'm probably gonna end it there. Probably. Okay, so if I go to this one, it's like one behind. If I go over one, no, back, this way, up, spin, 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 so it's like a two, okay, so if I go to this one, once, so they're on the same length. Okay. I do this, then up here. Okay, so I gotta line these two up. Okay, I got it now. Use this one to line these two up. Okay, so now, this one. Did it! What's this thingy? Okay. please... Find something out of ordinary, please call over sex. 01-138. Okay. What's this? Close. Turn them off and look for me. I don't know what that means. What's this? Okay. I don't need that. Open the store again. Is it like, well, before we call the phone. I mean, not on there. It's been a pretty, fun first episode. Lots of weird stuff going on. Me regretting some of my decisions in life, but it's been a good game so far. And I'm definitely looking forward to continuing this. And, well, I say thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Bye!
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.